chip challenge with the habanero chaser. God, this one looks worse than the last one.
That is crazy.
You're crazy.
I am crazy.
Quick, Mark, take all his drinks away.
Got your arm off.
Down the habanero or no?
That was really good. breathing, it doesn't hurt.
Then don't breathe.
That's what I was thinking.
I'm
not good enough now.
No? Dang it. That's what we had before, Mark.
Thank you.
another spicy chip following it. So
that's,
I don't know if that's bad or if that's just stupid.
Like a boss.
Powder in there than I thought.
Don't touch your face with that. Get another camera.
I just wanted to show you that Guinness verified that this chip actually registers 1,500,000 on the Scoville compared to the 2,200,000 for the actual pepper, compared to 350,000 for habanero.
My throat.
Rest of that stuff with the pepper, like.
No, I'm just kidding.
John, I'm recording. Oh, just step in front of me.
In this one. Not a tub of ice cream or a popsicle by any means. I try. Well, it's been about 20 minutes. I haven't died yet, so I don't think that's gonna happen.
Duration about a half hour or so, you're good.
Still got seeds in my mouth. Dang it.